Using a 12-inch powerful hacksaw to saw the shackle of the padlock, the worker will keep sawing for 30 minutes. The worker is already very tired. Going through the test and the shock of the padlock remains unbroken.